The Indiana State Police are investigating the death of an inmate at the Madison County Jail. The Madison County Sheriff's Department said they found an 18-year-old female inmate unresponsive in the jail at 8:30 this morning. Madison County Sheriff John Beeman asked the Indiana State Police to investigate the cause.